since December 7th, 1941, there have been many, many conspiracy theories that have been offered, none proven. There was no conspiracy. FDR did not know. Cordell Hull did not know. The American government did not know that the Japanese were going to attack Pearl Harbor, Manila, Singapore, Wake Island, Guam, Midway on December 7th, 1941. It was a what has been called a failure of imagination. We just couldn't conceive that they could transport six aircraft carriers for thousands of miles, along with accompanying troop ships and tankers and all this other, this incredible armada at sea traveled undetected to just 100 miles off the coast of Oahu. The conspiracy theory just doesn't hold water. FDR knew America was going to become involved in the war sooner or later, and he'd already taken steps under Lend-Lease to give aid to Stalin and Russia, to give aid to Churchill and Great Britain, to give aid to the Free French under Charles de Gaulle, to give aid to the Chinese under Chiang Kai-shek. So we were already invested in the war in terms of material. A lot of American flyers resigned their commissions and joined the Chinese Air Force to fight against the Japanese. But America was not formally in the war. We didn't want to be formally in the war. FDR was, and Cordell Hull, the Secretary of State, were doing everything they can to engage in diplomatic relations to keep us from going to war with Japan. As of the 6th, the war everybody thought we were going to be into eventually was the European War, not the Pacific War. But curiously enough, ironically enough, it's the Pacific War we're engaged in first, which then triggers our involvement in the European War.